We're here at the Salt Market, and I've been listening to some of the rehearsals. We have an Afro-Cuban cultural aspect being played with your music.
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit about how you feel about hearing this other cultural art form, other musical art form, fusing together with your creations?
Yeah, it's amazing. It's just so cool to hear like the songs have like a completely different life, you know? I mean, like, it's been so long since I've played live anyway, so just playing live music itself is like such a rush anyway, but then, you know, given it, like playing it in this complete new kind of like context and like with all these different musicians, it's so cool, and there's so much talent upstairs.
Afro-Cuban mix, you're playing with El Divine, you've got some of your own flavors in there as well. What do you think about what Fuse and Salt Market Social is doing here in the Northeast from a musical and cultural perspective? What's your take on that?
Well, with salsa music, it's such a timeless thing, and it has such a strong sense of identity, musically speaking, and it's so culturally rich. And so you can take any idea, any creative idea, be it musical or it could be food related, it could be, you know,
The dance,
anything, or, dance, or whatever it is, and the music and the premise of what it is very good at binding ideas. You know what I mean? It fuses culture and aspects of pop culture, and so all it takes is, I suppose, a common ground or a common place for people to come together. We'll be right back.
Barney, it's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise, David.
To be here in the Salt Market. Absolutely. Could you please tell us, what is Salt Market Social?
Well, Salt Market Social. We're obviously on the Fish Quay in North Shields. We're a big blue warehouse. We go fortnightly with bringing different street food traders. Mm-hmm. We have music from local and regional DJs, mm-hmm. which are great, and a full bar.
Wait a minute, is that food, music and drink?
Exactly. Right, I mean, okay. What
so
more?
Heart and soul, basically.
Oh, absolutely. In the Northeast, you know, it goes down well, that.
We're here at Fuse, and you're going to be playing some beautiful salsa and Latin music with a lot of gifted and talented musicians. How has it been working with the people here at the Social?
To be honest, I have to say I'm very proud because I'm playing with very, very professional musicians. So for me, it's a, you know, what can I ask? For me, it's the best.
Llego a cuento, voy para Miami. Hola, ¿qué tal? Buenas tardes. Good evening, everybody. How long have you been doing the music together as a brother?
All our life. Well, since we were in mommy's tummy.
Starting like a child, really, me. Normally, our music from our country, you know? We're starting playing like with pampas, with lutes.
Okay.
The traditional music, Peruvian.
Who is the better player for the two of you? No, don't answer that. Because I know. Okay.
Depends playing what, my friend?
We're here at the Salt Market Social at the Fuse event, and Phil, this is the first time we've met, but I've had a little look through some of your biography, and it's a pleasure to meet such an accomplished musician.
Thanks.
Who's very grounded. Scholarship at the Guildhall,
yeah.
European Young Soloist of the Year.
Many years ago.
You've been on tour with Tina Turner, Jerry Halliwell, Omar, Tom Headley, Billy Piper, the list goes on and on and on, but your most grounded piece would be The Lighthouse Family. You have quite an accomplished career, brother.
Well, I don't know. I mean, some of those people that wasn't touring, it was, you know, sometimes you do an album and sometimes you'd be touring abroad, but mm-hmm. yeah, I did.
So album work, studio work, and touring around nationally and internationally, possibly?
Yeah. I mean, it's a lot of the touring was, you do English things and you do European things, and sometimes you do promotion things, like South America sometimes, not so much in America. So it was kind of a lot of different places. It was very interesting. We'll be right back.
myself back into the local mm-hmm. scene and discover new musicians. So I've absolutely loved it. And yeah, I feel like I've learned a lot, like musically, all these like new kind of like terms. And I didn't know what a merengue was before.
Yeah. before I heard I did you speaking some Spanish before.
Oh yeah, I learned how to say, I don't know if I've said it right, but girls like sex in Spanish, what is it? Chicas le gusto el sexo. I don't know, I've probably got that really wrong, but they loved it when I yeah. said that upstairs. So yeah.
Spanish viewers, you can correct that in yes, the subtitles if need wrong. Be, but good effort.
Yeah. But yeah, it's been amazing. And yeah, like I said, it's just so refreshing to like see all these different types of cultures in Newcastle and kind of making music together. I've loved it, it's been really cool. I wanna die on the dance floor. I wanna be with my friends. I wanna die on the dance floor, tripping in glitter and sweat. I wanna do this every night, yeah. 1-365, yeah. Till there's no heartbeat in my chest, yeah. I wanna not look at the time, yeah. Go home when it's light, yeah. With somebody I've never met, yeah. Cause I've been going through the motions of a 9-to-5. It's the only thing that ever made me feel alive. And there's nothing you can say that's gonna change my mind. Baby, when it's my time, I wanna die on the dance floor. I wanna be with my friends. I wanna die on the dance floor, dripping in glitter and sweat.
Life is music. without music, I think I would feel very, I don't know, very down. Like, and I enjoy playing here in the Northeast because everyone here is so friendly and they like to party a lot and, you know, party a lot.
They do like to party a lot.
I love that. And from where I come from Cuba, we party a lot, so it's more or less the same.
Home
so
from home.
You put these two together and it's a good mix. Like.
Well, and what do you think about this new project?
Well, the new project is amazing. Of course, it's going to grow the ideas that we got about 15 years ago with Novi, plus the other Latino and Jordi crew here. Now, this is, I think, something that is going to be a little bit more serious, mm-hmm. because now we have people that are in it. They want to do
the dedication.
The change. They want to do something that is now getting into a big fashion, and I think it's going to work.
Soy el fuego que arde tu piel, soy el agua que mata tu sed, el castillo, la torre, yo soy la espada que guarde el caudal, tú el aire que respiro yo y la luz de la luna en el mar, la garganta que ansío, que temo ahogar de amor. ¿Y cuáles deseos dar? Oh, dices tú, mi tesoro, basta con mirarlo, tuyo será, y tuyo será. No lo pienso, pienso en ti. No sé qué hacer. No lo pienso, pienso en ti. Por ti.
Liv, you're a successful musician and songwriter. No doubt there's a lot of young women who really look up to you and admire you. Is there anything you'd like to say to young women who are in that position that you think is just truth and good for their heart and soul?
100%. I guess something I wish someone had told me, I'd say just like trust your voice more than you think you should. You know, I think you will get into rooms with a lot of powerful men who will tell you what they think you should be, but I think, you know, always trust your voice, and you know a lot more than you think you do. But yeah, just trust your voice.
I see the time of my life, I see you in the center, holding the key in your eyes, holding all your attention. Sometimes there's moments where I feel like I'm fucking special. We go somewhere just long enough for my heart to forget.
Great musicians, but the idea of Views is to produce something which maybe we can have a collaboration of, instead of having, you know, a particular genre, you're having a fusion.
That's what we need in the Northeast, actually. We need to bring these communities 100%, together. 100%,
and I just think it's breaking down a lot of barriers and something which, I mean, what's not like about Latin American music, you know? Mm-hmm. It's fantastic, and it's cool. And it is cool, it's in.
show. Como si fuera esta noche la última vez. Ay, bésame, bésame mucho, que tengo miedo a tenerte y perderte después. Quiero tenerte en mis brazos, llenarte de besos y no dejarte ir. Piensa que tal vez mañana estarás muy lejos de mí. Bésame, bésame mucho.
Fortunate that the middle school that I was at the time had a great saxophone teacher who, believe it or not, is the piano player in this band this evening, Gary Cowie.
Fun fact there, yeah.
There we go. And so he was my saxophone teacher for 8 years. I started when I was 10 and then I went to music college at 18 and Gary was my saxophone teacher. So he played a big part in recognizing my potential and being incredibly, being an amazing teacher, but being a really inspiring person before anything else.
Yeah.
And so I was fortunate to have the right people around me.
It's fantastic. And it's beautiful that he's upstairs tonight at the Fuse event and you guys are playing together.
Yeah, of course.
It must make you both smile. There's probably numerous times you kind of
It's lovely, yeah. I'm very fortunate that things have come full circle and I get to work alongside him. Having Elle Devine's music, it's so strong in itself, and she has such a strong sense of identity as a person before anything else, let alone her artistry. And so to combine that with Cuban salsa music is just
it's Peruvian
amazing,
influences
yeah.
and the Cuban influences.
And it may seem like there are so many moving parts that it would be really complicated, but it just isn't. You know what I mean? I think when you have good ideas and the right people, these things really do come together very easily.
can't even concentrate. Cause I don't know what you might say if I tell you that I feel this way. I don't want what we have to change. But I wait every day, get you all on me. What you say, don't say, don't say maybe. Cause I'll go crazy. You're all I think about, dream about, talk about. Never doubt when it melts me now. If you want to, do you? Yeah. If I touch you like that, would you like it, baby?
Thank you so much.